We'll be right back. you're finally here. Why did it take so long? I called you.
6 minutes ago, Professor. And we were at the other end of the city.
This is our new record, by the way. What's up? Why'd you make us rush here?
It's a little embarrassing.
Oh, come on, spit it out!
I've got a new device that copies any small items and makes them big! And possibly the opposite, too. I've tested it on some special track pieces. 5 of them, before understanding it wasn't broken. It just, needed a little more time. 10 seconds, to be precise.
No, don't tell me.
Wait, what?
I'm afraid I've unleashed 5 creatures. They made some horrible noises and have escaped.
Oh, you finally arrived, folks! Why did it take so long?
Here you come. We arrived 5 minutes ago.
I'm detecting a 74% chance you're being sarcastic. Can you confirm? That would improve my future performance. Oh, did you accept my cookie policy, by the way?
Professor, this is way worse than the living ooze.
Way worse.
Calm, calm. I already have an idea.
To worsen the situation? Can you fix it?
Well, technically, I would need your help to implement my clever plan.
Okay, as usual, you got something, but we need to get our hands dirty. No problem. We're the Hot Wheels Racing Team.
Okay, you could wait to fight the creatures as giants, or...
That's a bad idea.
Professor, hurry! In case you didn't notice, the clock is ticking. They could be anywhere doing serious damage.
Or fight them toy-sized. Use the Shrinkatron to beam them small again. And beam yourselves, too.
What? Why fight if you can shrink them?
While magnification is a stable process, shrinking isn't. So it would last a very short time.
What looks like a drawback is a guarantee. You'll eventually be back to normal size. If you don't get smashed while scaled down, obviously.
Like, no.
It's, absolutely safe. The device is portable, easy to operate, and...
Didn't I already say no?
Robert, this could be the only way.
I'm not getting miniatured anytime soon!
But... You could drive all the Hot Wheels you want while fighting.
Wait, what?
All of them. All!
I need to warn you, there's a 0.001% chance that the shrinking process...
Nah, shush! I don't even want to know. Darla, I'm in.
Fine. Professor, activate the Shrinkatron.
The Shrinkatron!
Fine. That thing on us, now!
There is a 99% probability of...
Having fun! Go!
Point. Thank you.
All this action is not good for my hair. See how it looks dry?
So, creatures are ravaging the city and your problem is dry hair?
Easy for you to say. Try to focus on me for a moment.
I could try to adapt a formula I have to...
No, we don't need another living ooze. Not now.
Humans. So resourceful and so problematic.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Found it! Quick, Darla, activate the Shrinkatron!
Wow, it works!
We'll see how it works on living things instead of toy creatures.
We're not just living things. We're your friends.
Your big friends.
Now my tiny friends.
It works!
Quick, let's jump into a car and finish this thing once and for all. Had 8 legs.
And 0 chances of beating us.
Technically, they're tentacles, not legs.
Thank you.